Of all the fields or specialties within orthopedic surgery, sports medicine really treats the vast majority of the entire body. Injuries of the shoulder, of the elbow, down to the hip and the knee, because the patient population that we're treating is very active and can injure anything.
As I learned about the fellowship opportunity, and I was really impressed by the attendings because they are all worldwide known leaders in their specialties.
I do revision ACL reconstructions with meniscus transplants and a lot of cartilage restoration procedures, osteotomies. Dr. Medvecky is an expert in multi-ligament knee injuries. Dr. Fulkerson is an expert in patellofemoral instability and patellofemoral arthritis. Dr. Gardner is an expert on just kind of treating the athlete as a whole person. She's the orthopedic team physician for Yale Athletics. And then Dr. Jimenez, that just joined our team, is an expert in hip arthroscopy, did a full year of a sports medicine fellowship followed by a hip arthroscopy fellowship. And that's a unique thing. Most sports fellowships don't have someone that does hip arthroscopy and labral reconstructions.
The diverse experience that the fellow gains throughout their time here is a tremendous learning opportunity and one that they'll treasure for the rest of their life. They work very closely with the faculty, both in the office and in surgery. And not having a diluted experience with too many faculty is, I think, one of the strong points here.
We do have an opportunity for the fellow just to kind of even expand on their experience of doing shoulder replacements with Dr. Donahue, and also on occasion our chair, Dr. Latanza, for doing elbow ligament reconstruction surgeries.
There's a quarterly meetings with the program director in which you discuss what you need to improve more in the next phase of your fellowship, which gives you a lot of confidence and also gives you flexibility in terms of choosing what type of surgeries you want more.
Between surgery, between clinic, between conferences, between department meetings, between grand rounds and morbidity and mortality conferences, there's a stream array of educational opportunities available for the fellow.
So as the head team physician, I have a unique opportunity to introduce the fellow into athletics and team physician coverage and training room.
The fellow itself has their own independent coverage at a high school in the region. And I think seeing the different levels of athlete evaluation is another tremendous opportunity for the fellow.
We have all the amenities of a big program with high-level attendings that are experts in their field, but not such a big program that the fellow gets lost in a myriad of surgeons. And so the fellow gets individualized attention in terms of their education and their research and their clinical experience so that they're ready to go when they finish and go into their new job.
So this fellowship was overall above my expectations. I felt that I was listened and respected for whatever I said throughout the year. I think this really matters in terms of fellowship.